Bewersdorf. They're in fourth place. They have to catch Bestova and Leonovich of the Soviet Union to get on that medal podium tonight. They're in fourth place. They finished in fifth in the Europeans this year, but they were second in the Worlds 2 years ago.
They've got an exciting beginning here, John. Throw triple loop. Nice. As you mentioned earlier, they're getting all those real toughies out of the way. Here's the split jumps. They're coming into a throw triple salchow. Here it comes. Three turn.
Hurt them.
That was fought. That's what a competitor has to do, though. When you feel yourself going, you really don't have any choice. You've got to fight it. Shaky on the individual double axles even. Now we are almost 2 minutes into the program and we have yet to see their first lift. Here's the throw double axle. Beautiful height.
And great distance.
Here's the first lift, toe overhead. She almost landed that one all by herself. The girl should try to do the rotation on the way up in those twist lifts so that the man is able to catch her before she lands on the ice.
Been a little shaky. I don't know whether that's the pressure of knowing that they had to go from fourth to third, and it's cost them on two or three occasions. For 21-year-old Bewersdorf and 19-year-old Manuela Beger from East Germany.
There's an awful lot of individual skating in this pair. Some of the throws have been terrific, but so far, we are at 4 minutes and 40 seconds, and there has been two lifts. Here's another throw double axle. Whoa, bad lean on that one.
Bewersdorf and Mager from East Germany. They're in fourth place. And unless something happens to the final cone, it's hard to try to guess that kind of performance in terms of judging because while they did hit a couple little shaky spots, they did so many things so well. And the judges try to, you know, pick out the little things and see what's reasonable to deduct, and they've done it. Because their marks were 5-6s, 7, 3-5-6s, 2-5-7s, and a 5-5, and they're obviously delighted with that one. Isn't that cute?
When you've been out of the running for a few years, as with Rodnina and Zaitsev, to know that you still have the magic touch, what a great feeling must be. All the folks at home, I'm sure, are very, very proud of them.
Okay,
here's the second
now,
set.
The second set of marks, 5-6s, 5-7, and down to a 5-4. This is CTV, Canada's Olympic, and the Soviet Union.